Hey partners, welcome back. We are at York tonight, shooting small bore, 22LR, 20 yards. Father Graham is going to demonstrate how the Schultz and Larsen shoots. It's his own rifle. He has an extension on his bipod, which he made himself. His bipod is a tier 1 bipod. I don't really like them for full bore, they're flimsy. But anyways, we're not reviewing that bipod tonight. He has an Antut scope, made by Hawk Antut. Works really good for this type of shooting. And Graham will be demonstrating about four shoots tonight. This is video one. Yeah.
Oh, sorry to let you down.
How are you doing?
It's a 98, it would have been 100.
It's not bad. Next time.
One of them, I don't know where it went, why it went there. And the first one on the bottom row, I compensated like I normally do. And guess what? I don't seem to need to anymore. So, that was a minus one as well.
Oh no.
The rest of all zero. And the rest of all zero, yeah. In the bloody middle zero, like right in the middle zero.
Yeah, those are beautiful bulls.
Well, worth shooting, Grant.